Hello everyone, today I have got new jailbreak tweaks for all of you guys. The first one called App Protect. So this tweak will allow you to lock individual application on your iPhone. So you can protect the application on your iPhone using Face ID or Touch ID on your iPhone. So I'm gonna show you right now. So you can go to protected apps and you need to check the app that you want to protect. So let's say I want to protect Facebook. So I'm gonna check it and apply change. So you need to confirm with your Touch ID. So let's see if it works. So click on Facebook. And now the app is locked and like you see. So in order to unlock, you need to have Touch ID or Face ID. So I can confirm with my Touch ID. And now the application is open. I think this tweak is very useful for all of you guys. So this tweak will add the information about the weather into your iPhone lock screen. And it will replace the press home to unlock and or swipe up to unlock into the current weather here. And it shows the temperature and the weather on your location and like you see. And this is a big tweak that it has a lot of small tweak inside of it. And like you see here, you can customize your Springboard, lock screen, status bar, control center, notification, and so on. So you have a variety of options to change and customize your iPhone. And you have lock screen here. And status bar where you can customize the carrier text or you can hide it completely. Or like control center, you can customize the control center. And app switcher, also you can customize app switcher. And you can customize everything inside of it. And it is really amazing and you don't have to download all of the tweak. So you need only this one tweak and it do everything for you. This tweak is similar to App Protect. And this one does more than that. So you can even protect the application and you can do more and you can protect on the control center, like you can protect the toggle on control center like Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, AirDrop, and so on. And whenever you use this function, you need to confirm with your Touch ID like you see here. So in order to disable or enable all of those toggle, you need to confirm with your Touch ID in order to use it and like you see. So now the Bluetooth is disconnected. Hope you like all of this tweak and I will see you in the next one.